Well, everybody. It's time for my friend who sent me an 8-question tag. So it's going to be a random tag. He doesn't have a YouTube channel, but he watches my videos and he knows I didn't like doing tags. So he sent me 8 questions, which I'm going to do. And let's start off with question number 1. How many places have you lived at? Many. Where I am right now, I've been here 10, 11, about 12 years where I am right now. But beyond that, 2 or 3 years in one place, another 2 or 3 years in another place. So I've been in many places. Number two, do you still go out for your early morning walks? Yes, I do. In other words, like, I go to bed. If I go to bed early, I'm always up early. So I'm bored. I get dressed. I go for a walk. If I get up late, I still go for a walk. Excuse me. So either way. Number 3, what's your favorite fruit and vegetable? Favorite fruit, I love grapes, apples, cherries, pineapple. Now vegetable, corn, peas. Mostly every vegetable I like, except lima beans, yuck, because there's no taste to them. Number four, have you ever had problems where you live now? Well, pretty well any place you live, and I live in a flat or apartment, whichever way you want to put it, you always have problems like water shut down for repairs, elevator not working for repairs. So, there are problems. Do you get floods after rain? Some parts of the city do. Where I am, no. Well, wait a minute. Yes, we did. We had a great big major storm last month, and the streets got flooded, and even our trams could not go through. Like underneath the underpass, the water was too hard for them to move. What do you do most of your time? I'm on the computer. I'm on YouTube. Go for walks. Go for coffee. Not very much of anything do I do most of my time, really, because I'm a very boring person. Is there anything you're not good at doing? I consider myself good at doing things, but what? That's the only thing. What am I not good at? I really don't know, to tell you the truth. Now, I got to go through the alphabet for the 8th question. How many letters in the alphabet? Oh, jeez. 26, I think. Jeez. I never really count them. Or when I was a kid, yeah. But now you think I can remember? No. And number 9. What has my weather been like? Well, at the moment, it's warm. It's raining at the moment. At night it's getting cooler because we're falling. We are starting to get into the fall weather. And pretty soon it'll be snowing. Probably by the end of October to November we'll be getting snow. But at the moment it's nice. And I had to take the weather as it comes. Okay, so I don't bother watching the weather report because they say it could rain. It never does. They say it's sunny. That's when it rains. So I just take the day by day. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until you send me more questions, take care for now. Bye for now.